going on? It's your boy Sketch, aka the artist, coming to you live in living color. Just talking to you guys today of a title that I probably don't think needs no reduction. This is actually artwork from a series, and one of my most popular series, might I add that, to a comic book series called Applejack. Applejack is one of my flagship series of the Fate Bay and Fate Galaxy universe. And one of the things that I love about this season that I'm in is to be able to take diverse and complex characters, but also give the kids a good storyline where they will be able to really understand what they're dealing with and some type of an escape from the culture we live in. My comics are not super long, but they are simple and straight to the point, and I think that this would be a blessing. Some of the Applejack titles we deals with mass shootings, bullying, and then some of those don't deal with any of those types of problems, just good clean comics for a younger generation. Really do love doing designs and comic books. I've been doing comics for over 30 years, and this is my best series I've ever had before. So thank you so much for tuning in. Really do appreciate you guys stepping it in there to actually listen to one of my fine works of art. That's going to be it for this video. This is your boy Sketch the Artist saying back on the grind. Y'all be blessed. Doses. What is going on? It's your boy Sketch, aka the artist, coming to you live in the living color here in the studio. You guys talking to you about a comic book series that I think is prevalent and needed in society today. And this comic book series is called Fallen. Fallen was my take and my dealing with depression. I was diagnosed as a manic depressive, schizophrenia, ADHD, and bipolar at the age of 8 years old. There were seasons in my life, in my very, very, very young youth, that I wanted to take my own life, and I didn't understand what it was, and I didn't realize that God was using that to actually empower me to help other people who struggle with what I struggle with. The beautiful thing about Fallen is it's a totally different style of comic. It's not like a traditional Christian-based comic. It's actually the opposite. It's something that's very grabby and very, very eye-appealing to the youth. And when they read it, it's not as much as being a Christian trying to preach to them. It actually is affirmation, things that I did not have when I was younger. So this comic book series is for kids and teens who like anime and maybe dealing with serious depression, because I struggle with it in my life, and I want these kids to be better. I want to be able to invoke change in their hearts and in their minds, because I believe that it's needed, and I believe we're called to such a time as this. So if you're interested in that and would like to purchase a copy, I have an ebook and a physical book. Please inbox me to let me know more. Really trying to really get back into the groove of doing comics, but I'm very blessed in this season that I am, and I'm going to be working hard to help the community and the youth. Thank you so much for tuning in. It's your boy Sketch the Artist and back on the ground. Y'all be blessed. Deuces.